Check this out, TikTok peeps. My stupid dad says I can't go see my moosey right now because it is a day's drive or a 274-day walk, which basically means dad's lazy. He will go play at work day after day for hours on end and leave me here with Satan's daughter Sasha and the midget terrorist group next door while he plays with random dogs all day. But he won't do this one thing for me? What in the flaming rhubarb is going on here? I'm not going to end up like my mom halfway through a bottle of wine going on about how she could have married the nerd from high school that owns the hardware store now. I will find you, Moosey. I will. I've gotta go. My mom's threatening my dad that she's going to show him where she keeps his balls. Sadie out.